don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel a chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced. So go now, and like you do. That's why I'm spending my life with you. I wanna please you in any way I can. I wanna share my world, don't you understand?
Character, I got a little Wiz Khalifa moment, like a really bright blonde piece right there. That was before I added some more bleach to the batch because I have way too much developer. But anyway, this is what my wig is looking like. Even the tips at the back, I went ahead and bleached that just to, you know, change it up. We don't want it to just be all black. There are some spots like in the very back that are black, but I like that because, you know, just we want to give it dimension. We wanted to give it some more character other than just being a plain black wig. I also did go in and pluck this unit as well. So now I just have to put some makeup on this lace and then go ahead and start applying it. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck.
Take a lie for this shit. Put the Bible down and go out for a knife for this shit. D.O.T. my enemy won't catch a vibe for this shit. Aye, I've been stumped out in front of my mama. My daddy commissary made it to commas. Get y'all, my grandma's dead. So ain't nobody praying for me, I'm on your head. Aye, 30 millions later, no defense watching. Auntie on my telegram like, be cautious. I be hanging out at Tim's, I be on Stockton. I don't do it for the gram. For Compton, I'm willing to die for this shit, nigga. I'd take your fucking life for this shit, nigga. We ain't going back to broke, family selling dope. That's why you mania-ass rap niggas better know. My kind of slapper pussy ass nigga, I'ma make it look sexy. Nigga, ay, seven figures, ho, that's slimmer than my bitch figure, ay. Going digital and physical and all y'all, ay. Bunch of criminals and money in my phone calls, ay. Be okay, we let the A1 fly. Relocate, jump on the same G5. Check it for me heavy, cause I go, yeah, I go, yeah. They never be ready, yeah, I know, yeah, I know, yeah. 100K spread across the floor, yeah. None of y'all fucking with the flow, yeah, the flow, yeah. Years in the making, they don't y'all mistake it. I got them by a landslide, we talking about races. And you know this never be a tie, just look at they laces. You know careers take off, just gotta be patient. Bitch don't want to do five, that's the only logic. Fit my death, call the Cuba, that's the...
Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. Get down, girl, gon' head. Cutie the divine. Met her at a beauty salon with a baby Louis Vuitton under her underarm. She said, I could tell you rock, I could tell by your charm. Fars girls, you got a flock, I could tell by your charm and your arm. But I'm looking for the one. Have you seen her? My psychic told me she have a sex arena. Trina, Gina for Lopez. Four kids and I gotta take all they bad to showbiz. Okay, get your kids, but then they got their friends. I pulled up in the Benz, they all got up in. We all went to den, and then I had to pay. If you f***ing with this girl, then you better be paid. You know why? Take too much to touch her. From what I heard, she got a baby by Buster. My best friend said she used to f*** with Usher. I don't care what none of y'all say, I still love her. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. Get down, girl, gon' head. 18 years, she got.
So, y'all, I just did a fro. When in doubt, fro it out. Because, girl, I don't know what else to do with it, honestly. I was like, girl, I was flip-flopping this shit all around. Just to do what I'm doing now. So this is what it is. I mean, it's cute. You know what I mean? It's like, it's different. If I want a curly fro, then here we go. It's just like, I just didn't want to come on here because it's the same wig that I had before. I mean, it's not the exact wig, but it's a similar wig. And I was like, I don't really know how to style these wigs, and I actually have another one. My favorite part is my baby hair. Y'all know me, I just try new stuff. I try new things. If it's cute, it's cute. If it's not, it is what it is. If you guys want this wig, a link will be listed down below for you guys to purchase it. This video was sponsored by Eon Wigs, so shout out to Eon Wigs for sponsoring today's video. Shout out to all of you guys for watching. I hope you guys really liked this video. If you did, make sure you thumbs this video up. Make sure you have your post notification bell turned on so that way you can be notified anytime that I come on here to slay a wig. But I have to go pick up a package real quick, so I'm gonna go do that. But I don't think this outfit and my hair go together. Okay, so I changed up. I got a denim jacket now. I went ahead and took my other outfit off. I'm wearing denim on denim today. Looks like this. I believe both of these are from Zara. But yeah, this is my hair. It's just in like a cute little fro. I put these glasses on. Love these glasses. They are part of a haul. I will share them soon. But yeah, just very casual, cute. I feel like this matched a little bit better than the outfit that I had on before. I still will wear that outfit, but just not with this hair, because I just feel like this hair is just more chill, more laid back. I feel like I want my curls more defined though. I feel like they're just kind of like separated right now and they're not defined, and I want more of a defined look. And then this side I wanted to kind of stay over, so I'm gonna try to mold it right now with the water. So hopefully that helps a little. And then I'm gonna put a little bit of foam on the tips over here. Just cause I just feel like I'm losing like the actual curl pattern. I don't want it to be like a fro necessarily. Like I still want to have some texture and I wanna have like popping curls. But yeah, right now you guys, I'm actually gonna go get my nails done. I was gonna wait, but I can't wait any longer because the acrylic is like lifting up off of my nails, so we can't have that. So yeah, this is my hair. I really like my hair like this. It's like a love, like, I think it's just cause it's different. Like, I don't know. Anytime stuff is different, it takes me a minute. Not gonna lie. But yeah, y'all, I gotta go. I have to go now. I'm doing one shoulder thing today. Oh, and I will see y'all later. I just wanted blue strips, I don't want the fame. Bad bitches, I didn't know my name.